I'm really excited. I'm super excited. I think you hear that every day here, but this time I'm really excited because I have so much new music that I'm gonna play here, and not today actually, because today I play the revealed stage, but tomorrow is my big main stage gig, so I'm gonna save all my new music for the main stage, of course, but super excited to be here. Yeah, I'm gonna play my new track with Hardwell, featuring Harris on the vocals. Super happy with that track because I think we finished it in 12 hours. And we actually didn't plan on making any music because I was playing FIFA at his house, and we ended up in the studio and made that track. And yeah, I think the fans are really happy with it as well, so. I'm actually working on a new label, which I can't tell you much about it, but it's gonna be more like the real Danik sound, so more the groovy big room sound. So I'm working on a lot of tracks in that particular genre. Besides that, I have a new a vocal track coming up, which I'm really happy about. I'm gonna play that on the main stage tomorrow as well. And yeah, just so much going on. New collaboration with the Sick Individuals, and a new track that Harwell's been playing out for a while. Yeah, just loads of new tracks. In a way, I think every year new genres pop up. But yeah, definitely, like this year we had this 90s coming back, like the 90s influences, which is cool though. But I try to keep it original and come up with new tracks instead of copying sounds that were hip back in 20 years ago. But yeah, it's fun to hear all those those melodies or vocals from 20 years ago, 10 years ago. Really basic setup actually. I'm still working on the same setup that I worked on like 2 years ago when I started as Danik. Still just a simple studio monitors, a good Mac of course, a Mac Pro, and it's a simple MIDI keyboard which is actually not really functioning. But yeah, that's what it does for me. I use everything in the box. There's no hardware or anything like hip, anything weird. Yeah. I got really hyped up. I got really excited. I always need two beers and then I'm ready to go. Yeah, well, Latin America, first of all, thank you guys so much for all the support so far. Every year, you guys have been amazing. I promise I'll be back really soon. And there's so much new music coming up and I hope you guys will love it. Ciao. My Spanish is not really well. Un poquito. Doesn't count. Forget about the long road. Just get your feet on solid ground.